The First Lady returns to the city of her marriage and is greeted at HemisFair Headquarters, the site of an international exposition scheduled for opening in 1968. The fair will feature the diversified cultures of Pan America, the history, art, religion, and socio-economic development of each of the nations of this hemisphere. Before leaving the headquarters, Mrs. Johnson is treated to a preview of HemisFair.